everyone, so this is going to be my cover of Ash Kardash's cover of Power Trip. I want to dedicate this video to my girl Jessica Sanders because she showed me this awesome cover and I just figured it's necessary to dedicate it to her, so this one's for you, girly. I stayed up all night, always singing you love songs. I stayed up all night, contemplating on love songs. I stayed up all night, always writing you love songs. I stayed up all night, putting my heart in these love songs. I stayed up all night, always singing you love songs. I stayed up all night, contemplating on love songs. I stayed up all night, always writing you love songs. I stayed up all night, I stayed up all night. I remember when we first started, you was deep in my heart like a dear departed. And now it's like we fell off, standing the Amber Alert cause the love's lost. Could it be the shit I found out, or the chicks on the side that you had hiding out, or the times that you told me you was going out, then you fucked up, what the fuck, and I just hear about it. Plus you keep your phone on silent, then you get a text and you text back smiling. Won't save no names to the numbers you be dialing, thinking to myself like, man, this nigga wildin'. Like why would you be doing shit like that, sitting next to me and texting another bitch back? Finally after nothing, now you trying to get me back, writing me these love songs, I ain't hearing that I'm saying. Would you believe me if I said I'm better over the way that you treat me? Would you believe me if I said I give up, baby? I'm done, yeah. And to be honest, I never really saw it coming. But I guess I got fed up with always dealing with another woman. It's like one nigga shit click, I'll pass the ass for the next bitch. And now you wanna change it up, but you should've thought of that before I packed up. Oh, so now you wanna act right? But can you tell me what's changed? Because I'm still the same me, but this new you is kinda strange. So why you writing me these love songs? Looks like you got the blues, Mr. Love Jones. But it's too late, so fall back. You're all in your feelings, I ain't hearing that. Would you believe me if I said I'm fed up over the way that you treat me? Would you believe me if I said I'm fed up?